We are back here at Ferguson Showroom with Mitzi Toro, the Maui Cookie Lady, and we've got, I'm going to call her the head elf here, Sharon Belcher, and we are making red rum. Yes. Christmas cookies. Very exciting. Now, in our first segment, we looked at all the ingredients.
Yes.
Now it's time to start putting everything together.
Yeah, so we're going to go ahead. You always want to add all your wets together, and then you add your dries together. So we'll always start with our wets, which is going to be your eggs and your butter. And again, if you have all the ingredients ahead of time measured, it'll be a lot easier.
Okay.
And then, of course, maybe the rum distillery person can add their own awesome rum.
Yay!
And you can add the rum
so
right
good.
In. Yep. And the vanilla. And we will go
so
ahead.
So you don't have to worry about the kids having rum because it
it bakes out.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah. So very good question, and we do get asked that a lot. So okay. We can go ahead and just mix the wet.
Sounds good.
And of course,
how do we mix it?
Just with your hands, you get right in there.
Okay.
Yes.
Awesome.
Okay. Great job. And then once you've mixed the wets, then you're going to go ahead and add your sugar. We try not to use any bleached sugar. We do raw sugar and a combination of raw and brown.
So
the
pretty.
White sugar from Maui brand is actually not bleached. A lot of people think it is, but it isn't. It's the natural color of the cane.
Okay. I'm noticing how the colors change.
Isn't it beautiful?
Once you mix it.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. So go ahead and add the sugar. We're gonna save just enough sugar at the end, make rum sugar to top it. Awesome.
Okay. I can see the kids having a lot of fun helping mom make
yes,
cookies.
That is the fun
if they
part.
Get to stick their hands in there.
And then we're gonna add a little bit of the salt and baking soda. You'll mix the dries. And then we'll go ahead and we're going to add the dry, and we're getting messy, but that's the fun part about bacon. All right.
Now, while we're doing this, I want to, can you show everybody the beautiful Christmas boxes that you guys have this year?
Yeah, I sure will. Oh. So we have 4 boxes. You know, we're a newer company, less than 3 years. It started as a fundraiser for my father who passed away. I'm actually a school teacher, so this is kind of a new venture for me. It's been a lot of fun. And the last couple Christmases, we weren't really prepared, but this year we thought we'd think ahead. So we started in March actually designing these boxes. And so we came up with 4 labels, and you can pre-order them. We are limited on our supply, so it's been kind of fun. We've already had some pre-orders. And we have Hawaiiana kneeling Santa. We have the Honu, the turtle. We have a Christmas gingerlay, and then a Christmas gingerbread.
I love the boxes, and it's a great gift, you know, and you should always have something because without fail, someone will drop something off at your house and you won't have something for them. I hate it when that happens.
And we designed the boxes so that you can reuse them, which is kind of fun.
Yeah.
And the boxes are pretty, they have a really great price point, only $20, and you get 8 cookies of the half-size cookies, and we have them in our seasonal flavors. Eggnog, cinnamon roll, butter rum, the original. And red velvet.
Okay, how am I doing?
Doing good. You're doing awesome. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and scoop in the chocolate chips. Again, I love to use unusual shaped chocolate. See's Candy actually also sells a chocolate that's made in Hawaii by partnered with Guitar. Okay. And so I like to just do the different colors, and it kind of makes it fun. You can even throw in candy pieces if you want your favorite candy bar chopped up, or butter toffee is great, caramel. So
whatever you have at the house.
We're almost out of time, so I'm going to continue doing this as we go to break, just so that we can get it all done
in time. And one last tip is ice cream scoopers. You just spray them with Pam, and you can scoop them into a perfect shape cookie.
Okay, and maybe we can do that in our next segment.
Yes, good friend.
Right. I'm getting a workout here.
You're doing great.
Awesome. Now we just need smell-o-vision.
Yeah, smell-o-vision. Smell those cookies. Great job.